I'll be showing you how to attack people with bases without losing any troops, any trophies, and they won't lose trophies, and you won't gain any trophies nor lose them, and they won't lose resources either, and you'll still have your troops. And this is the way to do it without the SBS setting. You need an app called IMOD Game, and you type in cydia.imodgame.net. I'll put it in the description. And basically what it does, you can visit people's bases, anybody who you want, you can visit their bases and you can attack them. And so it's very helpful, because if you want to do a trophy run, you can see where you stand, like where your troops stand. And let's say that I wanted to attack Gods0ns3264